it would come to this. Her mama said, now stop your crying. You know that boy, he was always lying. Sit down now, daughter. Sit down and listen to me. Blessing in disguise, it's a blessing in disguise. Sure that you will find more and more as time goes by. It's a blessing in disguise. He called her up just to explain how bad he felt things turned out this way. But in the entire conversation, he neglected to mention the fact about his new girlfriend. Further concluded how he was no good, and she'd be far better off with a man who would take care of her. And so he explained, blessing in disguise, it's a blessing in disguise. I am sure that you will find more and more as time goes by. It's a blessing in disguise. Had all the blessings that a girl could stand, and why she could not have this man she could not see. Too late one night she saw him kiss his new girlfriend. I think it's time this man got blessed himself, she said. So on Sunday morning in her finest dress, at the Mount Olive Baptist Church, she stood at the steps, and with a gun in her hand she patiently awaited the recessional hymn. She raised her gun, the congregation stood still. She said, I can't have him, baby, no one will. And she aimed her gun at that man, all no good and shaken. And you know you could hear her say, blessing in disguise, it's a blessing in disguise. I am sure that you will find more and more as time goes by. It's a blessing in disguise.